sunglasses.
You got your rope here and glove.
All right.
First thing we're gonna do is a swing. Just kinda swing it. Just like that. There you go. And then you target the horn. There you go.
Oh, so close. Wow, that was impressive. Now my rope's all confused.
Jesus. It's easier if you start on this end. Start on this end.
All right. Do you ever hire guys to just, you know what rope is this? For all the changes. I'll take it.
Still counts.
Yes! Now, does that count for anything?
That doesn't count.
All right, let's do something else.
On ticks, and we hold true to that belief.
had a leak.
Had a leak.
Kneel before me as I, the bottle flipping king, shall arise. I probably can't get out of the cab again, though. A lot of people do that. I can do it while I'm walking back. Fleekin' flukin'. Fleekin' flukin'. It landed. Why does the camera help even though it's not?
There's just a bit of fat, enough to give the meat good flavor. Markers put the beef rounds through a slicer, which cuts them into thin strips of mechanical whip, so that the jerky pieces come out as uniform as possible. The direction in which the slicer
all
cuts,
you do is bleed.
As well as the thickness of the slices, 2/10 of an inch, are calculated to maximize flavor